How to make 3D backgrounds on mobile. I've looked through many applications these past few days, and I'd say the best for making 3D backgrounds like this, to me, is an app called Room Planner. Please note that the application size is quite high. When you'll open Room Planner, you will be in the home page where you can select what room you want to make. For me, I'll select the bedroom option and then the start from an empty room. You can then choose the room shape, which I'll go with a rectangular. I found it very user-friendly because of the layout and UI. You can tap on a wall and move it around. You can press on Add to add windows and doors to it. Press on Add Furniture to add furnitures. And you can tap on the added furniture to make more changes. Know that there are some pro furnitures that needs to be bought, or you can just crack, or you can just find another piece of furniture. Now the main part. Tap on the 3D Open 3D Plan and you'll be in 3D mode. And you can either take screenshots or tap on the camera icon and take a photo. The lighting can be changed through the sunlight icon. There are four of them. The lightings are a pro feature as well. The results look very different after the photo has been rendered, although it does take a while. You can tap on Save Photo to save it. Oh, and the view of the window can be changed by tapping on the window and then tapping on the Select View. And a sad part is that you can only take photos a limited amount of times, which you can bypass. I can't talk about bypassing apps because of the YouTube community guidelines, unfortunately. However, the description has a passage. I've shown you the most important parts, and now I'll leave it to you to experiment upon. Have a nice day!